What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck!
Look here. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Piss off already!
Shoot them!
Rebels down! Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Knights inbound!
Shit! I need to reload!
Targets down!
Up there! Generator!
Back up, now!
Rebel neutralized! This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital.
These patients have been mauled.
To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Yeah.
Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Gray!
Izzy!
Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on. Drink.